it's Elisa, but you can call me Ellie. If you watched my last planner video, you'll know that the years 2017 to 2018 were kind of a mess for me as far as planners go. I think I did a pretty good job getting myself back on track after using academic year calendar planners, academic year planners, student calendar planners. Anyways, I got myself back on a normal planning track, but as huge as my 2017-2018 planner is, it still doesn't include all of my 2017 plans. There were also some other mini and pocket personal planner type things that I used between the years of 2017 and 2018, and I think a little bit of 2016 that didn't fit in my other pink recollections binder, and those are actually in here. So I'm going to show you a little bit of what is in this little recollections binder. It is just as much of a mess as my other recollections binder for 2017 to 2018, if not more of a mess. But I still want to show you what my planner style was for this time, so we're gonna go through it, just bear with me. We're also going to go over my little 2017 happy planner. It doesn't even have a full year in it. I just had it from January 2017 through July 2017. This is one of the years that I was a little overenthusiastic about getting physically healthy. So I do have some of the happy planner fitness extension pack in here. I might actually have two. So if you look at it, this part is the only new plans that I had, and then everything after this is unused fitness planner stuff. So I'm going to breeze through some of this stuff and whatever this is, and then take you page by page through the beginning of 2017 in my happy planner.